Before I went to Australia, I worked here as an untrained radiographer. This is the only machine that we have in the country, so why don't we use it for screening as well? If we just wait till women are diagnosed, the chances of living can be so slim. But if they come for screening and we pick up lumps and calcifications early, we can give them chances to live longer. I'm happy I did something to help them.